The prize base comes to join
the
collection. My mana is gone.
Shit! I didn't see those coming. Can we color in their faces actually? Is this colorable? I mean, I'm freezing me, and that kind of sucks. You can actually color, that's nice. Right.
This aligns.
Where is going?
My collection.
That's the shade, Monka. I don't like this guy. Okay. Wait, he's again there. I have no clue how this fucking boss works. That's a shame. I don't like him either. Gonna pop my molten shell, fuck it. This is really fucked here right now on the bottom side. That's just bad. We have another information. We have to play this this stuff better.
Stand still.
too badly. Holy fuck. Boss interference. Like my toothpicks?
My mana is gone.
I have to play these ground effects better, then otherwise it's fine. Fuck is this though? I don't know what these bosses do. Yeah. It's gonna despawn after this. Oh my god. Some warm wolf shell. One normal wolf shell. My problem is we can't mark her. Like, I'm getting random marks now. Actually, I should remove mark on it. Actually pretty stupid to have here, so lost. Should just mark her in the middle, nothing else. There's a fucking Rigwald, what the... Scurry.
stand still.
Oh, what the?
Oh.
There was one more running after me. What the hell? Got sebaited. This one voidstone, man, everything was so nice. But is he gonna purge the voidstones again? No, right? I think this was one the last time, man. The good thing is we can cull this face, yeah. Mark this guy. That's why we moved him up and hit. I could actually stop in my chain for this phase. No car? Doesn't perch, okay. What's up? Oh, it's a gift actually. Thank you, Nini.
My mana is gone.
Take this.
Good. Thanks for the beam.
Cascade of pain.
Oh. Ran for the beam again. It's bad. He survived. Didn't really get much out of this phase though. On a blaster, man. Yeah. You can actually shoot it into the totems. That's nice. Oh! I got the beam. Fuck. barely see anything from those fucking projectiles. It's insane. Wait a second, instant recovery works with the beam! What? That's nuts! Wait, does life on hit gain work?
This will not be an escape.
Wow. Instant life loss, by the way. Nuts. Got a voidstone.
The toy causes me pain. Is the toy alive? Oh, I apologize to the toy.
The beam doesn't allow any life regen, so even the life flask is deactivated. But when you have a panicked flask, you can actually get instant recovery and heal. I just realized, that's pretty nuts. How many memory games? Yeah. Who counted? Ah, that was really fun though. That was a cool fight. I like Maven fight, especially when they're long.